Is there symbolism there, or is it just Kanye being the creative and we never gonna really know? Like, what do you think, what do they mean?
I mean, I definitely think it was a situation where, even just as far as me turning into the lion,
lioness.
I think, the lioness, I think it was the protection of the family and, you know, just that whole, it just, everything the video stood for was just love and family and knowing that you can have it all. So whatever it was for, wherever it came from, I know that it came from a good place. I know that it came from a place of, like I said, love and family and protection.
Tell me about the shower scene.
What's your question about the shower scene?
I mean, is there anything that is like an optical illusion? I'm not
turned on. That's what it was.
I was mostly just
that's
like
what it was.
So impressed
you were
with
on.
What was happening.
It's, yeah, you were turned on. And it's okay.
She's trying to call me out on national television.
Yeah, she
right
was
now.
Turned
I'm
on. And the reason why I say this, and I'm actually proud and I'm happy that she was turned on, was because that was the plan the whole time. Mm-hmm. And when we were there and they first said the shower scene, I was like, eh, but at the same time, with my husband, so that was exciting. You know, he's going to slip a couple fills in, you know what I'm saying? Slip a couple fills in. Mm-hmm. But Kanye was like, you know, I just, I want people to want
to, want.
Mm-hmm. I want people to be turned on, and I feel like we really brung that to life.
You did. How is it weird being like with your husband and all these other people? It's not like music videos are created in a vacuum. There's a lot of people around.
Leave it up to us. I think we forgot at some point when the scene looking too real is just.
It's real.
Yeah, it's that real chemistry. It almost went down. It was almost Junie number two. But then, you know, once I went to throw it back, I realized the cameras was there and was like, okay, this we're not at home. You know, we're not at home. And that's the only reason why a Junie number two was not conceived that night.